Agnes Laoshi,
Miss Aisha. Good afternoon, Mr. K, head audit supervisor, seniors, and all confirmed family members. Mandarin challenge of the day is 沙巴下雪了。沙巴下雪了。Here, Agnes Laoshi would like to invite some of our family members to repeat after Laoshi. Now, first one, can Laoshi invite Rose, 好吗, Rose?
可以，老师。好的，来
，follow 老师。沙巴，下雪了。很好 ，we try one more time in full sentence。沙巴下雪了。非常好，掌声鼓励鼓励 to Rose. Very good pronunciation. 那下一个，我们就请我们的 Agnes 吗 ？Agnes， 来 ，after 老师跟老师读沙巴下雪了，非常好 ，we try one more time，沙巴下雪了。 掌声鼓励鼓励 to Agnes, 非常棒, very good pronunciation as well. 那 last one, 我们就请我们的 Miss Suraya 好吗?
可以, Agnes 老师。
好的, 来跟老师读, 沙巴下雪了。很好, we try one more time, 多一次。 沙巴下雪了。掌声鼓励鼓励 to Suraya， 非常棒！哇哦， 你们的 pronunciation 都很好。So 沙巴下雪了 means that it's snowing in Sabah. Sabah refers to Sabah, one of the state in Malaysia. 下雪 snowing and 了 is already. Normally in Malaysia, we don't have snow, 对吗? Okay, we only have sunny day and rainy day. So it's a very rare snow phenomenon in our Malaysia. So 我们看我们的 hashtag 好冷好冷呀. So 好冷 means very cool. 好冷好冷呀, very cool, very cool. And for this how, we can also use for other adjectives. For example, we can praise 好漂亮, very pretty, 好帅, very handsome, and so on. Okay, and next one, rare snow phenomenon, mountain Kinabalu, pleasant surprise for climbers and Kung Kwan, Shangri-La trip. So here, Agnes Laoshi have a question for our family members. 你们看过 雪吗? So have you all seen snow before? 你们看过雪吗? So if 看过 means you have seen before, then you can type in the chat box 看过. If not, not yet, again, don't have the chance to see, then you can see, say 没看过. So 看过, seen before, 没看过 is 打不认啊, 等我. Oh, 我们的 family members 有些是没看过，有些是看过. Wow, so for those who 看过, can you all tell 老师 where you see the snow before?
ICT.
Wow, Acha 老师 ICT. Okay, 在 ICT. 好的，那 有看到我们的 Yun 说 at UK. Wow. 哇，我们的 Shura 说这个 Dublin Island. Okay, Doris 老师说法国，so France. Okay, 好的，哇，空老师是在我们的这个 Sweden 还有 Norway. 哇，很羡慕. Okay, very envy. 对，我们可以说很羡慕. 好的, so Agnes 老师在这里 wish all our Kung Kwan family members, hope we all one day after the pandemic has ended, we can have a chance to go to other countries and 看 雪, okay, see snow, 看雪. 好的,谢谢 Mr. Ken for the Mandarin challenge, 谢谢 those who read up the 老师, and 谢谢 Miss Aisha for the invitation, 谢谢大家。